In this example, we are given that the volume of a diatomic gas with gamma equals to 1.5 is changed adiabatically from 16 liters to 12 liters. We are required to find the ratio of final and initial pressure and temperatures. Now, in this situation, if we just analyze the situation, initial state of gas is considered to be P1, V1, T1. And it is undergoing an adiabatic process. And due to which the final state of gas is changed to P2, V2 and T2. Here we are given that volume is changed from 16 to 12 liters. That means V1 is 16 liter and V2 is 12 liter. Now we can easily relate by using the relation among thermodynamic coordinates for adiabatic process as using P1 V1 gamma is equals to P2 V2 gamma. This will give us P2 by P1 is equal to V1 by V2 to power gamma. If we substitute the values of V1 and V2, it is 16 by 12. 16 by 12 can be written as 4 by 3 to power gamma, and here gamma is given as 1.5. If we find 1.5 power of 4 by 3, this will give us 1.533. That will be the answer to this problem for the ratio of final and initial pressure. Similarly, we can use here T1 V1 gamma minus 1 is equals to T2 V2 gamma minus 1, which gives us T2 by T1, which is equals to V1 by V2 to power gamma minus 1. So here it is 4 by 3 to power 0.5. So if we take the square root of 4 by 3, it will be 1.153. That will be the answer to this problem.